lovely Illuminati spiders. Okay, welcome back to Farpoint, where revenge is sweet. I'll show you what we're having revenge against in a little minute. Change gun. We need some rockets for this. Or grenades, sorry. Okay, we're full. Let's check out what lives in this.
Oh my god!
Grossly. Shoot, sweet. Open. Is he done? Not helping. It's crawled up there. Look at it. Got me. Yeah. Uh-oh. Rockets. Good. Hiding here. Go. Adventures. Oh my god, I'm just too late every time. Need more rockets. It's dying. No, it's not. Did I get it? Shit. Coming this way. Open. Nice. What's he gonna do now? Open it. Shit. Oh, he's not happy about something. He did. Wow, that. I'm just gonna stand here, Lee. Whoa.
Partial data recovery complete. New holographic files are available to view.
Playback.
Indeed. Revenge is sweet, saith the Lord. Day 5. Port 7 at Nightly. It's windy out.
God, I hope their showers still work.
He's still walking.
I've got a pretty major dust storm right on top of me here. I don't know what kind of wind speeds to expect, or it might be headed your way. But you should find shelter.
And I'll be having dinner with the pilgrim long before I have to worry about that.
What are those two things?
Are you okay?
Oh dear. We'll be boobies.
Come on, don't leave me hanging. It's awful lonely out here.
I'm not sure this is the right time to talk about it.
Huh? That's bullshit. Just tell me.
All right, look. You remember those batteries we found that were all depleted down to 1% power? But one of those batteries to deplete all the way down to 1% takes about 30 years.
Okay, so
it got me thinking, and and I went outside and scraped some of the mold off of the outside of the hab.
You okay?
Yeah. We're fine.
So, about the mold?
Yeah, so I monitored its growth rate, and for the mold to have spread as far as it has would have taken about 30 years.
What are you driving at?
So, this is where it gets complicated. The Pilgrim was sucked through the wormhole about 3 seconds before us. But the batteries, the mold, they indicate the Pilgrim's been here for about 30 years. Eva, what I'm driving at is that I think every second on the other side of that wormhole is 10 years on this side. You see what I mean, right?
Stop walking.
Sure. It's a theory. But if you do find anyone at the Pilgrim, they'll be 30 years older than when we left them. And they might not have had enough supplies to last.
The Pilgrim has plenty of supplies.
Okay.
Chill.
You know what? This is actually a good thing. Because if they've been here for 30 years, then they've had plenty of time to repair a shuttle. And that means we can all get out of here together. So as long as nothing else goes wrong. Behind you! Grant?
I'm okay.
Don't tear bombs. It's fine. It's better than new.
I think it'll hold. Are you okay?
I'm okay, yeah. Good.
I mean, are you okay with what I said before?
Of course. Yeah, everything will be fine.
Fade to black. Everything may not be fine. Because we're still on this goddamn planet. Okay, we'll just have a wee look. Only wanted just to kill that boss, Lee. And some slime. What is that? It's an early stomper. I'm not getting any closer to it. There's not much point. Oh, it's coming this way. Doesn't matter. Thank you. pretending, is it? Yes, it was. It was pretending to be dead. Ha ha!